Harvest Point family, Pastor Lawrence Scott here. Thank you for taking this moment. The Bible says in the book of Ecclesiastes chapter 3 that there is an appointed time for everything, absolutely everything. And I'm reminded of verse 2, which says there is a time to plant. Well, in 2013, September, my wife and 15 other people gathered at my home. The time we lived in Cypress, Texas, and we gathered to talk about what it could look like to plant a local church, what it would look like to plant a church that would be called Harvest Point Fellowship Church. We said that this church could be a place where we preach the gospel, right? Because if we're going to be a church, that we have to be a church that focuses in on Jesus Christ, that we would teach the word, that we would take our time and make sure that we had great theology and we would live out that teaching. And that we would reach the world, that we would make sure that we focused not only inside these walls, but reached in every place that we possibly could. And I believe the Lord has allowed us to do this. In fact, the Lord has allowed people to join us. It was February 2014 that we launched this church. We had our first two services. Almost 300 people showed up. And on that day, we knew the Lord was pleased with the work. But that was then. And this is now. And just as there was a time to plant, there is also a time to build. Family, we are in the time to build right now. You know, last year, as we kind of laid out some vision and some things that we wanted to see here at the church, three of the things that we talked about was we wanted to grow in our leadership, we wanted to grow in generosity, and we wanted to grow in community. Well, we did not anticipate that after February, when we cast vision for this church, that March would bring a pandemic, by the way, that we're still working through. But this is how you know God is in charge. Because even though we had a pandemic, the Lord allowed us to grow in leadership. We launched our first leadership cohort. We've added people to our leadership team, and we have more people in the pipeline as we speak. And generosity, even though people were not able to gather here at the local church, even though some people went through difficulty when it came to their finances, we saw the budget of the church grow. The abundance of the giving here reminded us of God's favor. We had a chance to grow in generosity even during a pandemic. And thirdly, we wanted to grow in community. And how difficult is it to grow in community when we can't even come together yet? And still, we saw God create opportunities virtually and other ways where people who are connected to the local body could come together and still grow together relationally. We saw God move in a major way. And now that we're here, this season that God has given us is a time to build. In Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verse 3, it says also there is a time to build. We are in that season. And as the Lord has given more than 1,000 people membership here at this local church, and all the ministries and all the folks who are connected in some way, it is our time to build. We have already completed the first part of our process, and now we look forward to closing on the construction loan very shortly. And as we do these things and as we prepare, we want to invite you to join us and find your place in membership, find your place in leadership, find your place to the glory of God. This is our season, and God is going to do something amazing. And you know how I know? Because He's already done it. There is an appointed time for everything. Family, let's build together.